Hello, my name is James Flores and welcome to another organ recital. Today I will be performing works by Natalia Jespersen and Phil Lehenbauer. Most of you already know Phil Lehenbauer, who's been featured several times on my channel, but a new name for me, and I love her music very much, is Natalia Jespersen. And that first piece you heard there was called Walking on a Beach. It's a very light-hearted piece and I enjoy playing it a lot. And I recently played a piece that was something to do with ice cream in vacation, and I couldn't say no to playing it. And this is sort of in the same style. And you heard the choir clarinets there on the sample set of Armley by Lavender Audio. I haven't used this sample set very much on my channel. I don't know why, but here we go. We've got a full recital of Natalia's and Phil's music on the Armley sample set. All right, well, I think I'll just keep going and I'll stop if I have something interesting to say. Thank you. Right, I think we'll just stop there and discuss those beautiful pieces. So after I played the Walking on a Beach by Natalia, we moved on to Exultation on Neander. And I'm not familiar with this tune, but it's very captivating. And we have the signature Lehenbauer harmonies. Very exciting and decisively he marks the tempo. Then we moved on to Jesus Has Risen, a meditation or communion piece by Natalia. And that was a very beautiful piece in 4-4, very quiet. I did make up some registrations there and I used the wrong manuals, but I think it still turned out all right. I'm so sorry about that, Natalia, but it's a very beautiful piece and I'll definitely be using it at communion and for those quiet moments in services. Then we moved on to July Celebration, a piece in 5-8, and I hope I played the 5-8 rhythm correctly. I always have problems with non-standard meters, but since we're in July, I decided to add this in there. And Phil wrote this back in 2013 for the wedding of Michaela and John back in 2013. Very good stuff. And again, we have Lehenbauer harmonies. And then we moved on to a quieter piece by Phil, and I'm sure you all know the tune. It's Amazing Grace, New Britain. And that's where we're at now. So I'll zip my mouth and we'll move on to a piece by Natalia, or three pieces by Natalia. And then I'll talk to you after that.
Thank you.
weren't they just three beautiful pieces by Natalia there? And even though we had some louder pieces by her, namely the postlude in D and the trumpet voluntary, they still had that very delicate nature. And I really love it. And they would be perfect. They're the two louder pieces for a postlude or a processional, or filling in at the offertory. Very useful pieces, and they've got repeats, and there's places where you can go back to extend or shorten the piece. So thank you, Natalia. And we will now finish off with a piece by Phil, and it is called A Promenade Postlude. I played this before on my channel, but I think it's fitting to end with another loud piece. And I really, really like this sample set, and I can't believe I haven't been using it more often. So let's hope I keep using it in future. Let me know what you think of the comments. Let me know what you think of it in the comments. And it's been great chatting to you in the YouTube live chat. That's the only reason why I do this, because I absolutely love the banter. All right, let's finish off with a Promenade Postlude. Promenade Postlude by Phil Lehenbauer. And unfortunately, that brings us to the end of today's recital. I really enjoyed playing it. I hope you loved the Armley sample set. It's very good. I'm going to keep using it. Did you hear the 32-foot bombard at the end? The last few lines there. And I'd just like to say I'm going to leave all links to Phil's and Natalia's channel in my description, and links to the music if you'd like to play it yourself. I'm sure they would be delighted to hear more recordings of their music. So thank you again, and until next time, I will catch you in my next video. Bye for now.